Hello from Chem Help ASAP. Let's learn how to make both carboxylic acids and acid chlorides. Both these reactions we're going to see are review, but they're very important, so they're worth seeing one more time. To do acid derivative interconversions, one needs a carboxylic acid. One of the most common ways to make a carboxylic acid is by oxidation of a primary alcohol with chromium trioxide and sulfuric acid in something called the Jones oxidation. This is on the top line of our slide. You have perhaps already seen the Jones oxidation used with secondary alcohols to make ketones. With primary alcohols, the Jones oxidation first converts the alcohol into an aldehyde through an elimination reaction. So we made a new pi bond. This is some form of an elimination reaction. It's specifically the Jones oxidation. The aldehyde undergoes another very rapid oxidation under the acidic conditions and forms the desired carboxylic acid product. There are other ways to make carboxylic acids, but this is a big one because primary alcohols are super common. Acids are not often used directly to make acid derivatives. Instead, the carboxylic acid is converted to an acid chloride by a reaction with thionyl chloride, SOCl2, and so here is the structure of thionyl chloride. As we know, acid chlorides are highly reactive and extremely useful because they are strong electrophiles. That makes them reactive and useful for making other acid derivatives. These two reactions, making carboxylic acids and then forming acid chlorides, are key steps for accessing different acid derivatives that we'll need to make in the course of doing organic chemistry.